Michael. Get you. Clipboard and everything. Very efficient.
Who's dead?
Now, what kind of way is that to greet your brother?
The only time you ever show up is when there's something wrong. So what is it?
Mum wants to see you.
Oh, in for a slagging, am I?
Just go and see her. You've left it long enough.
Yeah, well, she hardly makes me feel very welcome, does
she? But you've got responsibilities.
What is it to you?
I keep in touch. It's me that's getting a flack.
That's your choice.
Look, I face up to my responsibilities.
When?
Well, come on, Michael, get a grip. She's expecting you tomorrow.
Nice to see you too, Colin. Families, eh? Who needs them?
Who's that?
It's my brother, Colin.
Really? Yeah. Oh, I take it from your face you won't feel to see him.
No, not really.
So what's going on?
How long have we got?
Well, I can meet for drink this evening. About 7?
Yeah, OK. Thanks.
Right, see you later. So, why don't you want to go and see your mum?
Well, it's mainly to do with my ex-wife and our son, Matthew.
You know, you've never really talked much about him.
We don't keep in touch.
Why not?
After Susan and me split, I thought the best thing was I didn't see him at all.
Well, that can't have been an easy decision.
I thought it was the right thing to do, but for Matthew's sake anyway.
Yeah, it didn't go down with the rest of the family, though.
No. What about your kids? I mean, did any of their fathers fight to keep them?
Most of them didn't stick around long enough. No, I think they realised that the kids were better off with me.
Perhaps I should go home. But I can't face the aggro, Carol.
Or the guilt.
Yeah, exactly.
I saw David go through the same thing with Bianca.
Do you think she's forgiven him for not being there when she was a kid?
I don't know. But she does now realise why he wasn't, rather than just getting the one-sided version from me.
I do want to see Matthew.
Then what's stopping you?